And also, if anyone competes in athletics, he is not crowned unless he competes according to the rules. 2 Timothy 2:5.